This is where we crashed. These are the survivors. We're all really extremely hungry right now. Probably gonna start eating each other.
Stu's Channel.
There it is.
All right, here we are, ladies and gentlemen. Dan from Stu's Channel.
Welcome back.
He's going to fly us SU31. What?
SU31-II. This is the upgraded version. So there's the lighting set up. I put the lights facing into it. Got some lights on the back, and I got lights in a slot pointed out, so it looks nice. The differentiation is simply the red and the green, white combination on the tail that tells me what's what, who's who, but it does all the stuff that it's supposed to do. It does rolling harriers, it does the whole bit. It's nice. Yeah, I got my Stu's Channel hat. Now, yes, we've got power. And it's up.
Little knife edge.
Oh shit, Squishy almost hit me with that damn FPV. Knife edge right next to us, down the range. It does all the nice stuff. I'm gonna get out of their destruction path. Get out of that area there, because they're probably gonna wail on me. Had to duck a little low for that FPV who's not lit up. There he is. Oh, almost missed him again. He's right above me. Nice. Look at him, he's almost hit me. He's almost hit me. Let me get out of their range. They're gonna jack me up. I can see it. You can see it now. Oh shit, oh. Man down.
Oh. The man walk down. Of shame.
Walk of shame.
Okay.
I lost my prop. I can't put it back up.
Oh, brutal.
Yes, old boy. Smoked the prop.
Well, it was a fine flight while it lasted.
It was a good flight. Word of advice, don't do it during combat. Otherwise,
too much pressure.
It's a lot of pressure.
Till next time.
Till next time.
Right here on
Stu's Channel.
Hope to see you back here on Stu's Channel.